Hello. We're going to make Shrek. Inflate a balloon leaving a 3-inch flat tail. The first bubble you twist to make the ear. Twist the first, 2-inch bubble. The next 5 bubbles you twist in the bird body fold. Twist the second, 5-inch bubble. Twist the third, 5-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last 2 bubbles in one lock twist. Twist the fourth, 3-inch bubble. Twist the fifth, soft, 3-inch bubble. Twist the sixth, 3-inch bubble. Lock the free end of the sixth bubble between the second and the third bubbles. Twist the seventh, 5-inch bubble. Lock the free end of the seventh bubble around the first bubble. Twist the eighth, 5-inch bubble. Lock the free end of the eighth bubble between the sixth and the second bubbles. The rest of the balloon is the ninth bubble. The ninth bubble is the second ear. Lock both ends of the fifth bubble in one lock twist. It is a nose. You have made the head. Put it aside for now. Choose any light color balloon to make the eyes. Inflate and tie off one soft 3-inch bubble. Cut off the rest of the balloon and tie off the end. Split this bubble on 2 bubbles of the same size. You made 2 eye bubbles. Trim the ends. Lock the eye bubbles to the base of the nose, the fifth bubble of the head. Fix all bubbles in proper positions. Use a permanent marker to draw the face. The eyes. Now you can attach the head to the body. I have already prepared a body. I'm using the fat body for this sculpture. For the neck bubble of the body, between the bubbles of the head. fix all bubbles in proper position. Congratulations, you have made Shrek. Have fun.